Welcome to another Davidson Football Player Spotlight. And in the spotlight today, we have John Sheperd-Smith, number 12 from Atlanta, Georgia. And John, how'd you get to Davidson?
Well, it's really all due to Coach Nichols. I had no idea Davidson even existed before the end of my season, senior year of high school. And Coach Nichols and his coaching staff came through high school, and they talked to my coach. And from that point on, it was really just Davidson-oriented for me. So you've
been studying, I think, economics. Tell us a little bit about that and what you hope to do.
So I'm actually a double major, economics and anthropology. And I'm not really sure exactly how I want those two degrees to manifest themselves. I know I want to do something working with people, probably in the service industry, but that's what I'm looking at right now.
Now, away from football, you've got a lot of things going off the field and out of the classroom. Tell us a little bit about some of those projects.
So I wear a lot of different hats around campus. The most important to me probably is my student service organization. I'm the Boise and World Scholars, and we work at West Charlotte High School with some of the kids down there. So,
tell us a little bit about what you do. What are you talking to the kids at West Charlotte?
It's really about mentorship and getting them to invest in their own education. And we try to do that by talking about things that are relevant to them in their lives that might necessarily not be covered in the curriculum there. So,
how many kids do you talk to? Is it a handful or is it a lot?
It ranges from 10 to 35. So we have a pretty decent turnout.
Okay. Now, this year the football has been kind of tough with your arm injury. How do you handle something like that?
It's really tough. I mean, my best friends in the world play football here. You really want to be on the field with them. I just try to do everything I can, whether it's being a motivator on the sideline, or I played a lot of different positions here, maybe helping out a younger guy. But just try to do everything you can, not physically on the field.
Now, you're one of the team captains, and I know that's a very special thing to be named captain. Tell us about being captain.
I'm just always kind of in awe whenever I've been elected a captain. I've been a captain my junior, senior years. It just really, to be amongst a group of guys like this that are already special, and for them to actually vote me a captain, I always just feel really humble and awe. And because of that, I try to take it really seriously. Try to do justice to everyone who's come before me in that role here. So,
what's the thing that stood out most to you in your career here at Davidson?
Really just a bond between players. You get here your freshman year and they tell you that your best friends that you're going to make for life are going to be made on this team, and you're kind of skeptical at that point. But after you go through 4 years here, I mean, I know that I have so many guys that have come through this program and are still here that I can call on anytime I need anything. I think that's special and unique to Davidson.
All right, thanks a lot. John Sheperd-Smith in the Davidson Players Football Spotlight. I'm Mark Plemmons. Thanks for joining us.